All right, Tracy is working on rounding out her glute, going for a rounder look for the next competition. So she hits her glute from as many different angles as possible. This one, she's going to do some full range of motion, and then she's going to alternate with some sets in the hole. So she'll get like 8 full range, and then 8 in the hole. She lightens up quite a bit on these rather than the hugely heavy leg press. But the key is to hit the glute from all the different angles you possibly can.